Hello and good morning. Welcome to this prom vlog. Today is May 13th, 2017, and today is the day of my junior prom. It's like 10:15 in the morning right now. I just went to a voice lesson for 30 minutes, and now I'm out the corner of Happy and Healthy, Walgreens, to pick up some moleskin for the back of my shoes so that I can attempt to not get blisters. Hello, it is noon. I'm running late for my hair appointment. I have changed into button-down shirt so I don't mess up my hair. Mommy's here. Hi guys. So, just got my hair did.
Great.
Just gonna head on home.
Woo! Some more prom prep.
Prom prep. I'm back home. I've been doing my makeup. I'm all finished now. I am getting everything together that I want to put in my clutch, so I thought I would show you. This is the clutch I'm bringing. It was, my mom had it. I think it was my great grandma's. These are some tissues because I've been blowing my nose crazy. I've been sick this whole week. I'm bringing, this is the lip color I'm bringing, some lip balm. I'm bringing a portable charger, a ticket, this is very important. Some perfume, some concealer, cosmetics again. I've been sick this whole week, and some gum. That's what I'm bringing. Okay, guys. Dress, earrings are in, all dolled up, I'm ready to go to prom. This is what my dress looks like. Ladies and shoes. So yeah, we're gonna go take pictures. I am back home in my room. Sorry for making you dizzy with me moving the camera. And had a lot of fun. Danced the night away. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog of prom. It was a wonderful night. I'm tired. I don't know how to end this because I don't really have a saying at the end of my vlogs. Oh, look at the goat. Oh. Oh, my dork.